guys, and welcome back to me, Yanu.
And me, Little Diddle.
For some more Yanu Diddly Sports Happy Gaming.
Woohoo! Whoa! If you're happy and you know it, watch him play. If you're happy and you know it, see which game. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it. If you're happy and you know it, say his name. Did you watch the game when England beat Sweden? We all went insane and we couldn't stop screaming. It's coming home. Oh, what? Hello, Little D. What's going on? What's going on? It's coming home, my man. What do you want about it's coming home? Football's coming home, isn't it, guys?
Get it, my son.
Well, Yanu's going to be back soon.
Well,
oh, don't worry about it. It's coming home. It's finally coming home. What's coming home? What do you want about? I don't understand.
He hasn't clocked on, guys.
What?
Little D, listen. Let me explain, right? We are from the future, remember?
Yeah.
No, 2028, 2038, 2048, 2058. And 2058. So,
you know who won?
Exactly, Little D, you didn't even click.
So you can tell
yes.
me?
Yes, yes.
So what was it?
Well, look, Little D, all we're going to say, right, is it's coming home.
But you can tell me the score.
Look. I can't tell you the score, right? We cannot tell you the score. But all we're telling you is, all we're going to say is, so long as we don't change anything in the future, you know, you've seen Back to the Future, right? And you know that things can alter the future. Well, we're from the future and we don't want to kind of, it's your future but our past, and we don't want to change anything. So long as we don't mess up or do anything incorrect in the next few days or whenever till the World Cup, then all we're saying is it's coming home. Come on, guys.
It's coming home.
It's coming home.
The next time you're feeling bored, just come back and watch him play some more. So get off your butt and come back to see this old nut. Stop being so lame and remember his name.